Andrew Tate is a fake natural.
I have never taken a steroid in my life. I was tested my whole entire kickboxing career, of course, first. I don't lie.
Actually, no, he is not. Although a lot of people are saying his physique is not realistic for a natural lifter, it most definitely is achievable. And we have to remember, Tate has been training his whole life. And if I had to guess, he would probably be way more bigger and way more shredded if he was on the juice. So you can't say...